The victim has come with a lawyer here, and there is an NGO with her. So she has revealed some facts in this case. So we are ascertaining the fact, taking her out for investigation. So as we are cross-checking whether she is saying is correct or no. So that's why we are taking her out, and we are ascertaining the facts of the case.
What exactly like?
No, I cannot reveal it now. It will during the course of investigation we will reveal it.
Filed a complaint with Bihar Police Station for sale. According to me, FIR was zero and it is forwarded here at Goa. For that purpose, we came to know this with media that some handsets and other things are with somebody. For that, we have personally appeared before this police station and we have meeting with Mr. Iyer. So we have described some facts here.
What exactly is the allegation now in this case?
We have alleging that without our permission, our electronic devices are with somebody and they have put it at us with 22 days in particular place. That we are going to show to Mr. Investigation Officer. The same FIR was forwarded here, the same is copy pasted. 164 statement is already recorded by the Bihar Magistrate. Bihar Magistrate. 164 and 161 is also recorded by one NGO there in presence of some collectors. Betia Seva Kendra, some ladies officials are there, NGOs are there. They have recorded her statement. The statement also with us, we will provide.
What are the sections?
Yes, there are the grievous sections like kidnappings and extortions, etc.
And any billable sections or non-billable?
Most of billable, non-billable sections.
For Prime Video Journalist, Shan Pasco.